it's unusual, but it's happening. WWE official Sonya Deville put it together. Big E and Riddle versus the Usos.
Here's my question. What kind of condition is the back of Big E? And we saw him get powerbombed on the apron last week. Couldn't even leave the ringside area on his own power. There's no way Big E is 100% here tonight.
Byron, are you just going to yammer on about Big E all night when we are being graced by the presence of the visionary, of the revolutionary Seth freaking Rollins here at ringside? Welcome, Seth.
Monday Night Rock and full effect, baby.
Welcome, Seth. Dare I ask, what brings you here to join us?
Big E was out for my match last week, so I figure it's only fair that I'm out here to keep eyes on the WWE champion and his match tonight.
Perfectly logical explanation, Saxton. What else did you expect?
But if we're history buffs around here, we know the last time, Seth, you were ringside for a Big E matchup, things got a little controversial. You were sort of the impetus between this whole thing between Kevin Owens and Big E.
Wait, are you blaming me for what happened?
Cover by Big E, trying to get it over with? Not even close.
Kevin Owens is his own man. He makes his own decisions. I'm not the impetus. I'm not responsible. That was Kevin Owens. He got pushed to his limit because he's a liar and a crook and got called out for it.
What I'm getting at, Seth, is you inserted yourself into the match. You got involved.
And?
You don't see something wrong
with that? It's Monday Night Rollins. Come on, man.
Great teamwork by the Usos. Cover over Riddle. Hook in the leg. Out at two.
What a pleasant surprise to start things off here on Monday Night Raw. The SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jey Uso, making their presence known at the expense of Big E. Much to the chagrin of Riddle. Oh. Tremendous athleticism.
Oh.
Wow. Seth, I've got to ask you, how excited are you for this Sunday to lead Team Raw in the traditional 5-on-5 Men's Survivor Series?
It is what I was born to do, Corey. I was born to lead. I am the leader of Monday Night Raw, and I will lead Team Raw to victory over those bums over there on SmackDown this Sunday Survivor Series. Do what I do best.
For example, when you talk about
This
is what Big E does best, which is launching the opposition. We wondered about his back.
Holy cow, he is strong. He is a very strong individual, and no bones about it.
Doesn't worry you at all.
What am I to be worried about? He's facing Roman Reigns on Sunday. I've got an entirely different match. What are you talking about? Come on now. Sheesh.
You got to worry about that. Knocking the headset on Seth Rollins.
He
said he had time before facing Big E.
No one told Seth Rollins to come out here in the first place, Corey. You had to believe something like this was going to happen.
He is now in the match. That is a disqualification. Seth Rollins all over Big E. And so are the Usos.
Another attack. Another volley that Big E falls victim to.
The numbers game once again. Get used to it. This Sunday, we'll see much of the same in the traditional Survivor Series match. Oh, no.
Wait a second.
And here comes, that's right, the Apex Predator.
Well, Randy Orton has warned Riddle about involving himself in business that doesn't concern him. But here comes the Viper.
A Viper strike.
Can you believe it? And Randy Orton comes to the rescue of Riddle and Big E.
It is pandemonium here on Monday Night Raw.